At first, we will create two sketches. For that, click here on create sketch. Then click here on this horizontal plane. Then suppose at first I will create one square. For that, click here on 2-point rectangle. Click here on center rectangle. Then click here on this origin point. Take it away. Specify length of 80. Press tab. 80. Press enter. Then right click. Sketch. Finish sketch. Then I want to create one more plane at some distance. So for that, click here on construction. Offset plane. Then select this horizontal plane. Then click here, take it away. Suppose I want distance of 100. Click on OK. Then fit. Then suppose I will create one more sketch on this plane. Click here on create sketch. Then select this plane. And suppose here I want to create one circle. So click here on center diameter circle. Then click center point, take it away. Suppose I want diameter of 60, enter. Then click here on finish sketch. Then I want to connect these two objects. So for that, click here on create and click here on loft. Then select this sketch and this sketch. So here it has been connected and click on OK. And suppose if you want to make it hollow, then you can use this shell command. Then click on the face you want to remove. Suppose I want to remove this face and this face. Then specify thickness for the object. Suppose it is 2. Enter. So here this object is ready. So please like, share and subscribe. Please also watch our Autodesk Fusion 360 tutorials for beginners. So thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.